All right, now we have our toque Paloma. It begins with 2 ounces of tequila, 1 ounce of fresh grapefruit juice, and 1 ounce of simple syrup. Then we're gonna hit it with a dash of fresh lime juice. Now we build all of our ingredients in our Collins glass and fill it with ice. It's topped with soda water and then rolled to combine. There we have our Paloma.